everybody, CT here, and welcome back to another adventure in the worlds of CrystalTent. Lately, I've been having a slight problem when it comes to mod packs. I mean, I start on them, and I just realize I'm suddenly bored with them for some reason. So I decided to go back to another one I had tried before, and see if I can actually play it through this time. So with that in mind, let's go ahead and get started with Sky Factory 4 by byDarkosto. And we'll see how we get going. Now I'll go ahead and of course play this. I probably should have gone ahead and deleted those, which I'm probably going to do. Nah, probably not. So let's go ahead and see. I'm going to put the name down. I'm going to go ahead and turn that on just in case. Let's see here. What type of world do I want? I don't want the sky grid. Compact sky? No. Amplified? No. See, that's default. Large biomes. Lost cities. Flat? No. Project tree? I can't do that. Sky factory? Whoa. Stone factory? No. Observatory? That'd be interesting, but nah. Sky Village? That's a thought. SeaWorld? Nah. Not Lava Factory either. Ender the Sea? Oh, okay, no. Bedrock, you're... Woo! No. Between Bedrock and a Hard Place? That must be the Hard Place. Rock Bottom? Minesweep? No. No skylight? Ugh. Sticky situation. Oh boy. No, we don't want cobwebs. Is it cobbled together? I'm not too sure about this cobweb, the cobblestone. No, I don't want liquid sludge. Hot topic. Interesting, maybe not though. Floor is lava. Chunk. Okay, no. Interesting, but yeah. Sky Islands. That one has possibilities, but I don't know. Okay, that's the resources. No. Hardcore, I already know what that would be. Permanent night? Oy. Nah, I don't think so. I think I'm going to go for the Sky Village. I mean, I've done it before, and it's not too bad, actually. So we'll go ahead and go to that. This will give me a little bit of room, and, well, that's the main thing, give me the room. Plus, we'll have the villagers there, too, so that always helps. As soon as it loads. Okay, come on. Anytime now. Eh, boy. I forgot how long this thing takes to load. Okay, we may be getting there soon. Seriously. Okay. Tell you what, I'm gonna go ahead and pause the recording, I guess, to go ahead and get the thing to load. Be back in a minute. Okay. All right, that didn't help. I don't know what's going on with that. Hold on. Let me check to see what's going on here. No, that won't work. Oh, you're right. There we go. On a second. Need to check on something. Sorry about that. Now, move that up, move that up, move that up. Okay, first thing we need to do is get started. So we need a tree. Okay. Let's move that out of the way. Oh. Here we go. Let's see here. Let's see here. We need to get a drying rack, a crushing bin. I need to turn off my watch alarm. It was beeping because it's typically this would be my lunchtime if I was actually at work. We need a petrified sapling. Let's see here. Well, we need a lot of these things. Oh boy. I don't know why it's got me listed as having all those completed, but probably because of an older game. Well, first things we want to do. It's probably put down more. And I just realized I don't have a ton of room here. I got a bunch of plants here, but see, that's one thick. Yeah. Yeah, not the best of houses. Watchtower. I was trying to see if I can find a house that actually had beds in it. And it helps if I can climb up the dang stairs. Okay, that one doesn't. This is a good sized house though. But in the meantime, let's see here. Yep. Forgot that was part of it. Hey, give me a break. It's been a while since I played this one. Come on, come on. Apparently that one's... No, I guess it isn't. It's nice that we got lighting all over the place, but problem is it's a little too close. Let's see here. I wonder. Yep, we got that. Wasn't sure. Okay. So that's why that was there. Problem is, those are... Granted, it gives enough light, but... Oh well. Let's see here. Where do I want to put this at? For now, over here. Probably going to go ahead and say take this down. Sounds about right. I should have used a tool on that. My mistake. Sorry, but that thing was just in the way. There, we got some sticks. There we go. Hmm. Yeah, I know. I should probably be using a. I was gonna say a shovel, but. And I'm definitely not gonna go ahead and use ore excavation to go ahead and do that. There, that's better. One thing we're gonna need right moment is some chests. So, first things first. Now, we're gonna need that. And let's see, how many logs we got? That should do it. You'll see where I'm heading with that shortly. But in the meantime, okay, we got that growing. Now, let's see here. We're going to want drying racks, I believe. Let's see, we're gonna need slabs for that. Let's get ourselves some more slabs. Well, we'll get at least three of those. And I'm guessing we're going to want to go ahead and dry the acorns. So let's go ahead and get some more. There we go. Now, let's go ahead and take a look at that quest book. All right, we got that. Okay, we need to get petrified sapling. We need a craft dirt block. And we can cook acorns. Well, first of all, page 2. Well, let's try it again. We can go ahead and make ourselves 4 pieces of dirt. So we got that. And I know it's getting rather boring already, but we'll get there. You gonna grow too? There we go. Now, it's always gonna be a pain in the butt to get the resin. Or the saplings. No, not saplings, the acorns. That's always gonna take a long time. Okay. And that should go ahead and give us about 16 coal or charcoal. Now that we got that, yeah, I know. See here. Oh, cool. Let's see if I remember correctly. Do I need 2 more? Just a second. There, now I'll leave those on there. And if I'm right, if it does require 8, which it probably does. Yeah, okay. That or dehydrator, okay. Oh, cool, those are done. There we go. Got that one. We're almost ready for that. Let's see, crushing tub. That should give us some of those. Okay. Keep in mind, it's been a while since I played this, so I forgot how to make the trees. Now I got that one. Button. So we know what we do when we do that. Plop that down. And there we go for that one. You know what? It would help if I go ahead and start putting stuff away. Don't need that, or that, or that, or that. Let's see, we got some, yeah, some acorns. Alright, shoot. We didn't get any petrified saplings. So, guess we're going to go ahead and make some more. All right, not a problem. All we really need is one more acorn to go ahead and turn into petrified. But we should have gotten some saplings out of that. I wonder. Let's see here. There. Okay, we got 13. We need three more to make two of them. I don't know. But at least now we should be able to go ahead and get another one. We got got that sucker going. Come on. With the crook anyway, we should be able to get more saplings out of it, which is kind of what we need at the moment. I'm surprised we didn't get any. You gonna grow? I don't know. Let's see here. All right. Yep, that ain't gonna do anything. It's dead. Okay. But the main thing is, we got ourselves some saplings. Well, no wonder. Because those were in the way. Really hard to grow a tree when you got something on top of it. Well, that's just a mistake you can make. There we go. Now, get something to munch on. Let's go ahead and clear that off. And we can make 2 pieces of cobble. So we now have 8. But we do need to go ahead and check on that tub. Okay, we need planks and slabs. What are we missing? Oh, we're missing planks. Now let's try it again. All right, we got that. Now let's go and check out our saplings. see if we can get. We don't want. You can't get those just yet. See, bone. We need bone meal and petrified sapling. Let's see, it's coal. We need a birch sapling for that, but gravel. Clay, next one. We need clay acorns and the dirt. Or petrified resin, and dirt sapling. Okay. So, clay. There we go. Neat thing is, once we get the clay sapling done, we can go ahead and do a lot more. Come on. Something tells me it's gonna take a while for that. So, yeah, I may not have had them far enough apart. Well, we can fix that. There we go. Now we pick all that up. We got one sapling out of that. So let's go ahead and make another one. Now you're probably wondering why I did it that way. Well, there's a reason. I wanted to be able to use the stuff for clay. Let's see here, how many can I make? One. Because I'm missing two clay resin, that's why. All right, not a problem. Let's see, what do I need the most right now? Well, first of all, I can fix that. I definitely need clay. And I'm probably going to have to go ahead and break this. Yeah, I know those look better, but unfortunately they take up too much space. And let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4. if I did this one more out. There we go. I'm sorry, that looked a little dark there. And that should be just enough room. Assuming we can get this all to grow up. Okay, we're doing pretty good. But I'll be back in a few minutes when those are grown up. Okay, these are all grown up, but I'm going to take time in an episode here because I've gone on a little bit longer than I planned on. And well, if you haven't enjoyed this episode, please consider leaving a like. It seems to be the first episode you've seen by me. Please consider subscribing and go ahead and tell your friends about me. Heck, tell your enemies about me. I don't care. But we'll see you guys next time on Sky Factory 4.